गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरी वन. आई एम डॉक्टर श्रीनिवासन, न्यूट्रिशनिस्ट फॉर अक्वा अंड पोल्ट्री, वेल्लाकोविल, तमिलनाडु, इंडिया. इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट फीड कन्वर्शन रेशियो एंड इट इज इम्पॉर्टेंस टू द अक्वा अंड पोल्ट्री इंडस्ट्रीज. सो बिफोर दैट आई रिक्वेस्ट टू एवरी वन काइंडली सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल बटन टू प्रमोट दिस वीडियो टू अवर फ्रेंड्स एंड कोलीग्स टू शेयर द नॉलेज प्लेटफॉर्म. So first of all, what is feed conversion ratio? We need to know the meaning of feed conversion ratio. It is very simple. If you want to produce 1 kg of meat, so how much feed is required? So that is called as feed conversion ratio. For our understanding, here some definition is mentioned there. FCR is a measure of how efficiently an animal converts feed to body mass, and it is determined by dividing the weight of feed fat by live weight gain over some time interval. Okay, this means for example, easy understanding, if you want to grow 2 kg of broiler meat, so it's required for 36 days. In this 36 days, it need to grow for 2 kg body weight with the utilization of 1.6 kg of feed. So 1.6 kg is the ideal FCR for producing better meat in poultry. So like that, fish have 1.5 FCR. It's a good level. The better level means 1.3 or 1.2 is the better FCR level. In shrimp means 1.4 is the better FCR level. Then how to calculate the FCR? For this calculation formula, I am presenting for our understanding here. Feed conversion ratio equal to total amount of feed given divided by total weight gain. Okay. For entire the duration of culture period, for 3 months or 36 days or 90 days or 120 days, okay, the entire the farming duration, so how much feed was given to the animals divided by total weight gain, the weight gain. So this is the calculations parameter. You need to apply this for know the FCR value. Here I am giving some simple example to understand for calculation. First parameter is total feed equal to 50 kg was consumed. For our understanding, total weight was gained for 32 kg. Now we make the calculation. FCR equal to total feed given divided by total weight gain. So now you apply this, 50 divided by 32 equal to 1.57 FCR. So good FCR levels in poultry 1.6, in shrimp 1.45, in fish 1.5 is the good FCR level. Now we need to understand importance of the FCR. First of all, we need to know how much feed required for throughout the life cycle or farming days. So FCR is one of the key factors, so identify the requirement of feed. Second one is whether this farming of animals are profitable or non-profitable, that should be understanding from the FCR. Third one is the animals are converting the feed, the better efficient or poor efficient. So that should be identified by FCR. Then the prepare budget for feed to complete growing cycle. So that should be understand from FCR. Compare the efficiency of different types of feeds. When we are formulating different kind of formulation or when we are using for different kind of competitor feed, so which feed is giving better FCR, so we need to understand that for culture per culture. Thank you.